The thyroid is economal and has numerous discrete hypoechogenic areas. It would be unusual in the event of a multinodular goiter that these lesions are located in only one part of the lobe. The left lobe has a similar appearance. The discrete areas occupy greater part of the left lobe, and are partly econormal. The presentation corresponds to a micronodular pattern. The more hypoechogenic lesion in the dorsal part might have oncological significance, therefore an aspiration cytology.